Yeah. Straight off the plane. Dropping the flame. Ferg. A lot of niggas die due to these streets. A lot of mamas cry due to this beef. Purple Kush got me hot, don't wanna leave. See my daddy in heaven, he be the realest G. And yo bitch I got, she like my Tommy boxer. Nigga, I ain't no boxer, I let that Tommy boxer. Make him say, silk the shock. Very rare Versace, I bet myself the shock. Put in work, put him in the dirt. See me gon' squirt, damn he got murk. Who got that work? He got that work. She pop that pussy, she make it twerk. A couple model bitches thought I bought for the Lakers. All they know is suck and fuck, they speak a different language.
Jay West, all the way here from Harlem, New York. I'm in San Diego for the Rosewood opening. And we're just gonna do our thing, man. We're gonna have a huge opening. It's gonna be a blockbuster hit because you put that energy into the universe and it just gives you that back. And we're just moving like a full force, like creative army tank. You know what I mean? Like they got the shop, I bring the work, and then it's gonna bring these two worlds together and create like a whole cultural whirlpool for San Diego. So I thank you. I thank you all the viewers, everybody that's here to support Jay West and Rosewood.
Snip it off my banger. She like to blow my nine. I think she gone brainless. On my Dominican niggas. Got me speaking Spanglish. Now that I'm rapping, I'm fucking different singers. Celine Dion, Mariah Carey. I got the Nick Cunningham. If you coming at me, come with them skinny niggas. That be trigger happy. Fill with them candy girls. Make you do the laffy tappy. They pop a pill. Then they pop a bullet. Man, fuckin' with this nigga like playin' Russian roulette. I ain't wanna pull it, but I had to do it. I'll be out tomorrow. My lawyer Jewish. He worked hard. He put in work. He put in work. Got these niggas gone berserk. Ride the music. I see you riding to it. Bang him over the head. Nigga, that could talk to foolish. Nigga, work hard. Put in work.
You guys are a part of history. I feel like if he could have been a part of Picasso's time, you would have loved that. So it's like this is your Picasso time. I'm here now, you know? So